We found defendant Lindsay Sandiford convincingly and legally guilty for importing narcotics which weighed more than 5 grams, and sentenced the defendant to death.
Until now, we never expected she would get the death penalty. In the verdict, we did not see the judges considering the mitigating circumstances. Whether we will appeal or not, we will discuss it first with Lindsay, but most likely, we will appeal.